One cool feature of CodeKit Pro is the ability to upload code created in CodeKit directly to your Arduino compatible board. Today, I'm going to show you how to do that directly in your web browser with no software download required. Firstly, you'll need to make sure that you are signed in to your CodeKit account. You can do this using the sign in button in our toolbar. Once you're signed in, you'll now see a link button and an upload button in the top toolbar. Now, to upload code, connect your Arduino compatible board to your computer and then select the board's type from our drop-down list, and you can see all the supported boards here. I'm going to select Arduino Uno, then we can link to the board, and here's where a pop-up will come up, and this is where you link the board to the browser. Once you're done, click connect, and this is going to look a little bit different for each browser. Finally, press that upload button. You'll see a spinner while it compiles and uploads, and then you'll see a notification in the bottom right to let you know that the code has uploaded successfully. You can, of course, always upload code directly from our macOS and Windows apps, and web upload is just another way to upload code for our CodeKit Pro subscribers.